Changing since Most of Libya's money comes from oil or gas. Libya trades these things with countries around the world. Its trading partners include Italy, China, Turkey, and Spain. The country's money is the Libyan dinar. About 6 out of 10 Libyan workers have service jobs. Some work for oil companies or banks. Others have jobs in hotels, restaurants, and healthcare. The education field also employs people in Libya, which means it gives them jobs. Libyan factory workers make different kinds of products, including steel. Also makes chemicals and food products such as olive oil. Islam is the official religion or belief system of Libya. More than 96% of Libyans are Muslim. Nearly all of them follow the Sunni branch of Islam. Muslims pray 5 times a day. The holy day of the week is Friday. Men go to a holy building called a mosque to pray. Women usually pray at home. There are many religious holidays in Libya. Eid al-Fitr is a 3-day celebration that follows the holy month of Ramadan. People visit friends and family to pray and eat together. The second most practiced religion in Libya is Christianity. Almost 3% of people follow it. Libya also has small groups of Buddhists and Hindus. Several families often watch movies at home in Libya. Younger people also enjoy playing video games. Board games are popular too. Sama is a popular board game similar to checkers. Used in stews and many other dishes.